with the serves. Love all.
Man. Love all.
On the toss. Barely.
Love.
With stick. Again, the combination is nice. This nice, slows it down, adds some side spin that you. And it won't be there anymore. The net on the table. Wang Yidi with the compact strokes back for the serves. And anything but compact on this.
B5.
The slightly better. Oh, the quality. Midline. Wang Yidi recovered the table for that potential second bounce.
6.
Bring your softer rubber on the backhand. That means more spin from the forehand. And uses the spin here to drive through it, but with the height on that. Nice forehand flick getting in. Bruno Takahashi with the quick feet and the extension here. The flick is nice, but the follow-up, Wang Yidi has brought it back. She sends it back with topspin. And the heavy spin on the backhand. The Pan America region. Side continues her streak. Right into the body. The left part of it anyway. More than double. You have to imagine it's exactly double and rounded off. Wang Yidi.
1-5. 1-6.
As a matter of fact, she's even beaten Sun Ying Sha 4 times. This one is too quick. What to do, Wang Yidi extends her lead.
2-8.
Now forehand flick.
5-3.
And inside the baseline,
so
Wang Yidi.
Stable.
Cracking backhand as she steps in with the right foot. Must win every game.
One up.
How does Wang Yidi not changing it up? Wang Yidi adapting to everything.
One,
but you have to remember who's there right now and if that person will budge.
2-3.
Sha doesn't.
3.
Which clearly Bruna can.
4-3.
I like this push. I'm just as wide as can be.
On the shot was enough.
God, it doesn't appear that way. The quality's there.
And
continuing to race ahead.
One step at a time, fighting.
But a fast, long serve.
Land.
Nice chance here on the serve, longer to the back. And she's won the last two serves. Out. Heavy spin continues. After all, she is up 2-0, 9-6. And there's the answer. Even off the top of the. Wang Yidi takes it, a bagel, 11-6, 3-0 over Bruna Takahashi. So Wang Yidi will move on to the quarterfinals at a champions event in Macau nonetheless. And as the fans watch on, they'll be thrilled to see the world number 4 as she will battle against.